What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Welcome to episode 2. Yep, guys, this is my baby sister. And today, we're doing episode 2.
My unbridled rage.
Oh, yeah. And we're fighting the bully again, guys. Bow in the face. He's getting a little bit scoffed. Rickety bully. I'm just gonna punch him. Baby. Victory, guys. And sorry about the last video. I had to stop. Yeah, but today we are gonna beat the game. Episode 3 is coming in 3. And episode 3 is coming tomorrow, and episode 4 is coming in 2 weeks, and episode 5 is coming in three more days. I meant to say 2 more days and 1 more day. Tomorrow is gonna be a fun day. Thanks, Mom. I'm at Super Craig's house, guys, and then I'm gonna go to Craig's. And I'm gonna go to Super Craig. Oh crap! Oh crap!
He belongs to be my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super rare.
He's gay?
We should be. Ever played? Is it this game or the next one, baby? And today I'm gonna be changing my clothes, guys. We're going to that one, and then we're going to this one, and then the hands, this one, and then my soul. And guys, I'm gonna change my hair today, and the hair that I'm gonna choose is. Here,
Siéntate.
Okay, everybody's up.
Don't say my blood. Clean the sign. Don't say that, you gay ass.
You kidding me? There, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig? Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing Asian art form known as Yaoi. Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth a fortune to the right buyer. If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely. Come back with any new pieces you find.
I'm 10 euro in South Park. I already know where 2 euros are, but the next place we gotta go is my ass. Those are Lego bricks. How can that be lava? Oh, guess what, brother guy? Just look what kind of hair that I put. You see the hair that you had in South Park, the Stick of Truth?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you put the same thing.
Yeah, but I'm gonna change
the hair. They can't see me. Actually, they can't. They can't.
Hey. I'm looking at that for the hair that I have in my first game. Here it is.
Yo.
Sorry, guys, I'm just changing my character. Shoot. Looks like I'm bald. Scoot. Hey, let's go.
Scoot.
What the?
This one's for the mushroom bitches. You tampons can't step to this shit.
Guys, if you could buy this game and play online with me, just comment down below. And if guys, I never give up giveaways, but I will do one giveaway today. Guys, if you tell me what is your favorite game today, I will.
Give me cat orange.
Give you 2,000 oranges. Just tell me what's your autograph and I'll just go to your house and I'll F your mom. I'll F your mom. That's what I'm
going.
Yeah, I'm gonna F your mom, guys. Don't get mad at me because I'm just F-ing your mom. I'm making the video, man. Why you getting in the way when I'm making the video, man? Why you do that? Why the?
Hey,
I think it's him.
Wife's car at night. It's happening every night. I thought it was just one of you damn kids, But hold on. Here, come here, take a look at this. Whoever's scratching the car is also leaving notes. I'm just scared to kill the fuckers. You won't forget me, Dad. I thought we had something.
No!
I'll tell the world about you, bitch. Listen, I'm sick of having to fuck this shit out. If I can catch you at this clean my wife's car tonight, I'll follow you on Instagram. Trust me.
No! Come here, Yankee!
Jose!
And some oranges, guys.
Jose!
You gotta come at night. Whoever's doing this shit is waiting till dark.
Guys, here's my favorite one.
Who the hell is you?
Hey, Diamond!
Really? You said
that you're
with us,
game.
You're such a dick, dude. Sorry, Carter, but I called you before. Look, a few days ago, there was an anomaly in the universe. Another version of me, the human type from an alternate dimension, showed up here in a right now, I don't think anything can stop it.
Ultimate dimension.
Imagination on the stone. Imagination.
Is this one?
No.
This is the one.
This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. This is the one. No more.
Happy face. Hey, can I help you?
Oh, yeah, we won't photo!
I'm leading the way.
Human type from another universe is behind this door. I can't fight it, obviously. Alternative universe paradox shit. So you are going to have to take him out. You've got to really kick his ass so that he wants to return back to his universe on the East Coast. You ready? All right, go get him. Oh, hey, Clyde. I'm big.
The human kite, too.
Are you afraid you didn't come to play with us? All right, you have another universe. It is time for you to go back. What do you mean, Kyle? We're a team, remember? I'm not from another universe. We're like best super pals. As you can see, he is the one running around giving the human kind of bad name. He was sent here to destroy me and weaken my house.
No, no, I came to spend 2 weeks with my cousin and wanted to play superheroes. And then he said, okay, what superhero do you want to be? And I said, I want to be human kite. But he said, you can't be human kite. I'm human kite. And I said, well, how can we be human kites together? So I went to Aunt Sheila and I said, I want to be human kites together. And she told me I had to do what I said and said, I was the guest.
I'm sorry, me from another universe, but it is time for you to learn that playing superheroes is too painful. New kid, you must now destroy my alter ego.
Oh, Jesus, we're gonna fight.
That's right. If you really want to play, then this is how you do it.
Well, all right. Anything to make me and my cousin more alike. Prepare for battle. Is this a no contact thing? Full contact, not sparring. Oh, I'm afraid that's impossible. I didn't bring my pants.
Get him, kid!
Cousin Kyle, we can beat him if we join forces.
Guys, I'm going to the parallel universe. Okay, I can't.
Why, there's a lot of decisions in this game, aren't there?
You cannot play. That's a decision you can make.
Oh, don't be silly. Oh, you guys, time out. My vertigo is starting to act up.
Jesus, come on, dude.
Okay, I think my inner ear fluids have stabilized now. That last hit didn't count, right? And I'm doing that damage, okay, Kyle?
Phew. That's a blast of alternate universe bullshit.
Thank you. Oh, you know, you found your first. Completely forgot. Back away, Tempest. Mosquito knows what you were trying to do.
We told you everyone else in here was a loser. Here's the losers now.
I can't leave now. I got a pitcher of lemonade on the way.
Welcome to the team. You're gonna be a total makeover. Knock some sense into the mosquito. That'll snap it off.
I feel so tingly.
Now, Kevin Todd, I'm gonna knock some sense into you. Nice hit, sweetie.
You're so strong.
This better. What about this bitch is bad? Double whammy on double whammy.
Ketchup on him.
guys, you want to play with us? Yeah, play baseball. You know, I don't want to play baseball. I'm sorry.
Okay, can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth. Oh, you knew that. Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay. Bye-bye now. Just be careful, okay? There's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and you're gonna have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me again.
Huh?
Yo.
Stop screwing around.
don't screw around this time. I told you not to screw around. You're new, huh? Better keep tabs on you so you don't screw around. You think you can do it without screwing around? I know you can screw around.
I'm making a video on South Park right now.
sorry.
I got boo pics worth inching them out.
Boo pics? Why would I want boo pics? Well, you can keep watching my video when I'm done with this episode. Let's go. When I'm done with this episode, I can probably, you know. Probably play Fortnite with you. Give it to me, take your shot. Stuck with pennies? Stuck with some pennies? Well.
Welcome to Freeman's Tacos. If there's anything I can interest you in, well, you just let me know. Freeman's Tacos is completely craft your home. You know what crafting is, don't you? Just open up that crafting menu and we can get started. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Let's start with a staple, the burrito. A warm tortilla wrapped around, well, any old something. Here, I'll give you what you need to get started. This here is now to just now that you've got your first taste of crafting, let's dig in. You can combine food items into whatever you like. Go ahead. See what happens if you combine a burrito and an enchilada. Congratulations, new kid. With an enchilada and a burrito, you've crafted an enchirito. That's the first time anyone's ever done that. And what the hell? Have a few more recipes. They might just save your stupid ass.
Nice, stupid. Look at that. Tell me there's a Yu-Gi-Oh. Probably that dad is gay. I don't know. I'm gonna do this shit. What the fuck? What kind of shit is that?
I love this place because you can craft whatever food items you want.
Want to take a photo?
But just one more thing.
I knew it.
They say that some foxes are so powerful they can actually bend the fabric of time. You be careful out there.
Wait, my ass can be twisted?
Ha ha, you're never getting here, super fool.
He just said my ass could be twisted. I think so.
Those superhero movies mess with the wrong reasons, girls.
It's very scary, bitch. Bitch, I'll fuck you up, bitch. Cause if you're not for me, man, I'll fuck you up. I'll fuck you up. I'll fuck your shit up, man. You're gonna get a purple eye, damn. Man, you ain't gonna fuck me up.
Hey,
bud,
you can use your snap.
Can't this scar, boy. Can you? You know. Subscribe to my channel, if you want to follow me, go on and subscribe.
I'm a shmabishy.
Editor, go on through.
Bob says to the Polak, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up. Oh, what do we have here? Looks like we've got another little junior crime fighter, boys. Is that it, kid? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
Fuck you, man. I'd rather fight the fucking gay people that's in my head for now. First, I'm gonna fight the gay people. Next, I'm gonna.
Well, hello, little child. I haven't seen you before, but you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats, their teepee, houses. Okay, maybe it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm...
Well, I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
Ew, that's so disgusting! Oh, I'd rather go right. Eva!
You were hoping you'd welcome this champ to a tone. I got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to? Double vanish into thin air.
Whoa, that priest likes kids.
Cook him up. Cook him up. I listen to this guy, guys. Yeah, motherfucker, you're gonna slap somebody else.
Don't be shy. Let me get warmed up.
Be that.
That's totally filling me.
Baby!
what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil areas.
Well, Pasha, kill us all. Tell you what, Rabbi, call the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey.
Smell my bone. It was like, Beba, I love your titties. He said he's going to invent my character! Back there. Basically, guys, invents mean, if you have this game, he's gonna be like, invent your character. And then if you go there, he's gonna show you. It means to upgrade your character and like you get to have two powers. to see my face. Can you? Did you?
Have a baby cry.
No!
your clothes only waste the fire. You swallowed the pain and unleashed your ultimate attack.
It's time.
I want to love you.
Next time, peace. Oh, the video's on, guys. I thought my camera would break down, but it didn't. Peace out, you mother. Wonder tweak, man. I don't wanna do this, but I have to. You're the only bad guy we need to defeat.
Here I go.
You don't have to be on their side, you kid.
Sister sleeping, guys. She's kind of tired.
Good job, really good attention.
Hey, wait.
Black firing.
What happened? Timmy got away.
He completely changed my mind. You okay? No, seriously, guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got to myself.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that. Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Can I just sit down right here, Jason Lee?
No.
So this minute has been 1 hour 19. It's like she's playing the game.
Here, please.
Get away from me.
That's what I thought.
Yeah, I'm a 50 and shit, I'm a 50 and the pace game, jeez.
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, look, you might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today.
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Excellent. Keep up the good work, Abe.
Peace and grease and crease and trees and meese. Peace. God. Peace.
Peace.
Bye. Peace. Sorry, guys, I'm not gonna end the video here.
Yeah.
So this is gonna be a part that I'm gonna kind of blur right real quick. So,
I get it.
I can't blur out stuff, guys.
Oh my god. Twinkie.
Just stop doing that twinkie thing.
Smack
it. Oh, they pushed me in this one.
There you are, Hendo. What have you found, Mr. Craig?
Timmy's boat has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must have seized the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs.
Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
That path is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight to search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Look, if you want to be a cool friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
What?
I'm sorry. It's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Carmen, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom! That's why I'm here!
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and...
Stop. This is not what's important right now. We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo.
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening mission.
Let's go, friends.
He's such a fucking idiot.
It's okay. Calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butthole. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the crew friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.
Talking to the school counselor! Why'd you answer the phone?
Have you lost your fucking mind? Our child felt the need to go talk to the school counselor. Doesn't that bother you at all?
So you told him the truth?
No, we didn't talk about that at all.
You dumb bitch! You'll ruin everything!
I don't have to listen to this from a stoned-out pothead! I need a drink.
Sure, drown your problems in Chardonnay, you stupid skank! Oh, hey, whippersnapper!
Have a fun day out playing?
Well, I'm exhausted. Gonna get ready for bed.
Dinner's on the table if you want it, punk. But then straight to bed, okay? Pothead.
Alcoholic.
Sweetie, I just want you to know that whatever happens, Mommy always loved you. Good night, sweetheart.
That time, that's when the creeps come out. But unfortunately for the creeps, the other thing that comes out at night is a key.
Thank you.
Oh, good kitty. Good.
Don't forget, you can use your snapping pops to knock things down. See you, bud.
Then one day, a freak science accident turned my diabetes into superhuman strength. All right, guys. We're supposed to go investigate a girl who might know the location of the missing cat. Follow me. Ready? Let's go, sidekick. Pile it this way. I'm pretty much on Freak Banner. A loner, hoping to one day cure my diabetes and yet knowing it means I'll no longer be able to fat run.
Fucking bitch! See how you like this!
I am Captain Diabetes, and this is my Facebook sidekick!
Oh, okay. Well, move out of the way, huh? I need to go buy some more beer.
I'm sorry, but Captain Diabetes cannot let you drive!
I'm fine to drive, okay? Get out of here! Hey, give me my keys!
You are in no condition, sir!
I'm fine, okay? Look, look. I'm fine. Okay? Give me my keys.
I'll return them tomorrow.
Give me my fucking keys, you little shit! See, could you dance with this? It's gone.
Take care, sidekick. Even debilitated, this is a dangerous foe.
I'm not debilitated, I'm just jovial. Hey, I almost spilled my drink.
Watch the nerves, sidekick.
Hey, I think I dropped my keys. Anyone seen them? Give me my fucking keys! I can take it.
Stand back, sidekick. I'll take care of this.
Not even buzzed anymore. What do you say? Whoa. How'd I end up over here?
Physical damage. My favorite. You're no match for Captain Diabetes and his crusty sidekick.
Goddamn keys!
I'm afraid that's impossible!
I'm fine to drive! I'm fine! Okay, now.
You can be fine to drive at approximately 11 a.m. tomorrow. Show them what you're made of, sidekick!
Why you gotta disrespect, bro?
Watch and learn, sidekick!
Oh, sure, mess with the sober guy! I need my goddamn keys to get beard, motherfucker.
That is a touching of problem, sir.
Bullshit.
You can't stand up to my trusty sidekick.
I did that without falling.
Go on, Sidekick. Hit their ass. Smash them, butthole. Puppy guy beat. Prepares to strike.
You punk. That would have totally hurt if I could feel anything. I'm really fucking dangerous right now. Those keys right after this short little nap.
Good night, Mr. Martin. I feel like Coon made that up to make Captain Diabetes feel insecure about himself. As you can see, Sidekick, at nighttime, South Park is quite a different place. We've got to get into the Peppermint Hippo, to the town square.
Cierra la puerta.
Until you finish grinding on our chugs.
Oh, all right. Okay, sidekick. You know what this means.
We forgot to put in the cow.
Oh, come on. You're killing my buzz here.
Come on.
Jesus, babe. You're stinking up the VIP room. Oh, great. What kind of move was that?
From you.
You won't get away with this, Captain Diabetes!
guys.
I'm gonna call the Better Business Bureau and tell them you only gave me half a job. Give up when you're ready to get us off. I want to go to one of those communist countries that give out government subsidized jobs.
Like a dad.
I got a Groupon that'll get me and four friends 30% off jobs if we show up before 7. I got a job in Thailand, girl.
Surrender, super twerkers! That's the last time I pay for a high-priced $20 stripper.
I know a strip club that only has $1 symbol on Yelp. Oh, that must have hurt. Surrender, super worker. Why the economy collapsed, you can get a job and a business here for you.
No, 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 no. I never should have made you do a lot.
Next up on the main stage, we've got a little bit of hot sauce coming up your way. Let's give it up for Esmeralda.
That's it. The DJ calls the bitches names, and then the bitches come out of that back room. Nuke it. We need to find a way to distract the DJ. I got it. Jin and Thomas always make my mom pass out. If we can make it, and she might get something really strong, he'll be out for sure. Go make that drink, sidekick.
Alright, guys, we got a special treat for you on the main stage. Please put your hands together for Destiny.
Hey, that looks like something we can put in a drink.
Yeah.
Booger.
What am I doing, pancakes?
I got you a idea.
Little pancakes.
You mean that delicious? Actually,
water bottle.
Breathe your charge.
All right, guys, this is it. We got a special
treat
for tonight.
Joking, bud. Peace, baby.
Mama like that, same on you.
I don't know what to do.
ain't ready for this good time. I'm gonna crush you in my booty juice. I hear that from behind us, it's crushing.
You get him, Bootay!
If you run wild, you don't have to brag about it.
Never forget the first flipper, right, sidekick?
Check this shit out! I kicked your ass!
Superman.
What the fuck?
not just any handcrafted Tex Mex. It's gotta be something extra special. You know what to do.
Abre o mundo. guess we can store your corpses in the walk-in for a good 6 weeks. You want a clean face in your pocket with that?
She's not.
Thank you.
that name. Podiatrist? Is he like the Alfred to your Batman? I have a really good feeling about this, Dad. Get your mind to that video.
Very brutal.
Oh my God, yeah, let's you got it.
Anybody.
I'm breaking the head.
Okay, well, this has been cool, you guys. We should probably wrap this up soon.
Just tell me where to stay.
But if we're ever in a dark situation like that again, Sergeant, know that you can start in my face.
With this bitch, too.
Shit, y'all turning on me? I knew I shouldn't have went in the business of y'all Tony Soprano-looking motherfucker.
So long, Captain Diabetes. Let's see your diabetes savior now. Ah, what the? How I don't have any of these, man. Wasted on red wine. Red wine drunk is the worst drunk there is.
Diabetes. This is it. Give me my fucking kiss.
You are no permission to drive.
Then die.
Motherfucker.
That's not fair. Y'all can't be using your ass to speed up time and skip people's turns and shit. Oh, this is my favorite part.
I'm gonna turn it around.
Thank you.
Okay, Jesse, vamos a beber agua.
Stop broadcasting.
I have